But Absalom, whom we anointed over us, is dead in battle. Now, therefore, why do you say nothing about bringing the king back?